Well, you should complete your maritime academics, VAR certificates, different kind of trainings, and of course, mandatory shipboard training. Unfortunately, not all schools offer this kind of opportunity. So here are 5 maritime schools or programs you should consider entering too for a guaranteed shipboard training. NYKTDG Maritime Academy. Located at Calamba City, Laguna, Philippines, NCMA offers a study now pay later program for the cadets. So you get to study without paying for tuition, board and lodging fees yet. Then you pay your account after graduation. In NCMA, the cadets stay inside the campus on weekdays and go for liberty on weekends. So how can you apply? Fill out an application form and check their website for the schedule of examinations. Mall Magsaysay Maritime Academy. Located at Salitrandas Marinas, Cavite, MMMA also offers a study now pay later program for the cadets. And with this fast-paced curriculum, the academy uses a trimester system, meaning the cadets are having 3 semesters per academic year. They are also staying in the campus on weekdays and go out on weekends. Do you wanna be one of them? Entrance examinations is conducted every Monday to Saturday in the campus and scheduled examinations in different schools nationwide. Maritime Academy of Asia and the Pacific. Located at Alasasin Marivelas, Bataan, in MAAP, the midshipmen are scholars and only pay for their miscellaneous fees. Under the Naval Reserve Officer Training Corps program, MAAP graduates become reservists in the Philippine Navy with the rank of an ensign. Now, how can you be one of them? Download the application form and check their website for the schedule of examinations. Philippine Merchant Marine Academy. Located at San Narciso, Zambales, Philippines. In PMMA, the midshipmen are scholars and only pay for their miscellaneous fees as well. Under the Naval Reserve Officer Training Corps program, PMMA graduates become a reservist in the Philippine Navy with the rank of an ensign. How can you be part of the Long Blue Line? Download and fill out an application form. Refer to their website for the schedule of examinations. Norwegian Ship Owners Association or NSA Cadet Program partnered with selected maritime institutions namely Davao Merchant Marine Academy, University of Cebu, John B. Lawson Foundation Maritime University, and Philippine Merchant Marine Academy. It is a fully sponsored scholarship program for the cadets, managed by Norwegian Training Center Manila or NTCM. The cadets are then deployed to selected maritime institutions to complete their academics. So, here's how to apply to NSA Cadet Program. Download and fill out an application form. Refer to their website for additional information. So, do you want to be a seafarer? Those are the maritime schools or program that offer shipboard training and sure employment.